Previously on Too Legitimate.
For some reason, I just want to amp up the eroticism a little bit further.
Spoken true wisdom right there with Wade. Our second snack challenge is here.
I went with an exotic snack again. They're from Thailand. All I know is it's spicy, sweet sausage flavor.
There's a giant hot dog on it.
And it's called a roller coaster mini. It does have a sausagey smell. It's not.
They look like dog treats.
It may be. I have no idea. I mean, I'm assuming this is for human consumption. Rogar. Okay. I'm not going to say pleasant. It doesn't smell great. Yeah, and then now it's time for you, and what do you got here? Like a Twix bar or some sort of Kit Kat or a delicious peanut butter cup, perhaps, that you're going to enjoy?
Currently on Too Legitimate.
All right, so I was in the gas station. I was looking around. This caught my eye, and I had never seen this before, and I just think it's kind of wacky. Lenny and Larry's Complete Cookie Plant-Based Proteins.
First of all, Lenny and Larry, loving it.
So I had to look Lenny and Larry up because, like, I imagine what this is, where when I first saw it, plant-based, I was like, oh, these are two stoners. And I was very surprised on what I found out. So Lenny and Larry in 1993 were two gym rats named Benny and Barry. And basically they look like, you know, your early Attitude Era WWF pro wrestlers. Fanny packs, big jacked up dudes. I turn on the back and I'm looking at it. And if you can see, this has 16 grams of protein. Good God. It's kosher, no high fructose corn syrup, no artificial sweeteners, zero sugar alcohols. I don't know about you, but I like my cookies with fucking butter and sugar and all sorts of stuff. So I'm very leery on this cookie.
Of the two of us, I would call you the bougie one. You're the fancy lad, a fancy boy. And even though I'm going to call it, I'm sure that this was not the cheapest cookie in the store. I'm sure that this is almost like a premium level thing. You are a man of sophisticated taste and you think you have a nice palate. So are you expecting to enjoy it or not so much?
I'm expecting not to enjoy it because, again, I like my cookies very savory and sweet with like gooey chocolate.
First of all, I like my cookies savory and sweet are going to be our new like motto right there. It's like, I don't even know what to make. Just put that on a t-shirt.
But it's a big man. You know, it's a big cookie. Two servings per cookie. So serving size is half a cookie.
I say we crack this bad boy open.
Kind of smells a little, you know, chemically.
That's a big cookie. It doesn't look loaded with chocolate like I was hoping for. It looks like a topographic map. There's more chocolate on the package, and two, it's distributed a lot better.
I'm just going to take a big bite out of it. All right, let's do it.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Oh, yeah, that's a nice, big, healthy bite. Growing boy here. Okay.
So, not the best chocolate chip cookie. However, if you're looking for plant-based proteins, but it doesn't taste like a real cookie. It tastes like health food. It tastes like you're eating like a banana almost, like mushy bananas.
It sounds like how you were describing this. If you were going into the store to get a cookie, there's much better cookies.
Right.
Would you prefer to get this over a protein bar?
Probably not. Should I do another bite?
Get a big chocolatey one now. Get that chunk in there. And keeping in mind, he likes his cookies savory and sweet. Okay, that's not a great sign when it's like, I gotta...
Yeah, it's very dry. It's a dry cookie. And when I say savory...
Oh, God. That's a double sipper right there, everybody.
When I think of savory, I think of buttery.
This is savory and sweet. This is like hot dogs and ketchup, right?
I prefer my cookies, if I get them at a gas station, with lots of preservatives and corn syrup, more so than what's in my teeth. Is it plants?
It's kosher plants. Don't worry about it. It's all kosher. Now, do you think that you would prefer to switch snacks with me? Because I can tell you now, I'm confident I would enjoy the cookie more than what I have.
Probably. I would probably switch with you.
So we're both switching. And then we both might regret that one day.
Too legit to quit. Too legit to quit.